Hi students and welcome back to bankexamstudy.com. As many of you might be aware that we have started the RBI Grade B course, and in this course we started with the phase 2. In the phase 2 we started with finance and management, and today I'm going to discuss how you should make a strategy to prepare for that management portion. What are the most important topics in the management portion? What you should study in that management portion? Till now we have covered 3 chapters, and today I'm going to discuss all the important topics that you shouldn't miss at all. So the first chapter is development of management thoughts. So the 4 most important parts of the development of management thoughts chapter is the first and the most important parts is the 14 principles given by the Henry Fayol. Very important chapter. In any of the exam, in all the exams in which management is a subject, you will find at least one question from that Henry Fayol's 14 principles of management. Very important topic. I'll write that for you. Henry Fayol's 14 principles of management. Very important topic. And the second one is scientific management. Very important topic. Scientific management concept was coined by F.W. Taylor. Very important topic. Scientific management. By F.W. Taylor, very important. The first one, Henry Fayol. The second one, scientific management. Then other important topics are the Heythrone experiments. Then the system approach to management. These 4 topics are really, really very important for the development of management thought chapter. So these 2 topics are most important. You shouldn't skip them at all. And the other 2 topics are Heythrone experiment and system approach to management. So we made 1 video each and a quiz. Further, we provided a doubt clearing session in our course. So this is the first chapter. We have already covered that. And the second topic, the second chapter is planning. The second unit is planning. In the planning, the most important topics are, the first of all, you should know the basic meaning of the planning. And then there is planning process. Then there are various types of plans, various types of budgets. Right, in the various types of plans there are objectives, missions, procedures, all budgets. These are the various types of plans that you should learn about. And then the most important topic is MBO, management by objectives. To at the time of making a plan, explain the role of each and every employee in the organization. This is very important topic. We made a proper video lecture on this topic, on MBO actually. And the last and the most important topic is types of budgets. So in this topic, the most important part is in the types of budget is zero based budgeting. And the second one is performance based budgeting. There are 3 types of budgeting, but this one is very important. In almost every exam of management, zero based budgeting, you will find the question from zero based budgeting. Very, very important topic, zero based budgeting. Even in that planning, the types of planning, the missions, procedures, plans, those are very important. So that's all for the unit number 2. And the third unit is organizing. In organizing, first of all, simply you need to go through the basic definition, the basic principles of organizing. And then there is organizing structure, the basics of organizing structure. And that's all basically. The types of organization, formal, informal, that's all. Then there is unit number 4, the most important unit of the whole syllabus. Basically, we divide the whole syllabus into 6 units: the development of management thoughts, the planning, organizing, staffing, then communication, and then controlling. In all these units, the staffing one is very important. In the staffing unit, The most important part of the whole syllabus, that is the motivational theories. The motivational theories and the leadership theories, very, very important. Motivation theories and leadership theories. So there are various types of theories that we are going to discuss in our video course, obviously. Then the other important topics from the staffing chapters are recruitment, training, personal management, development of the employees, job analysis, manpower planning, performance appraisal. We are going to cover these topics also. So these are some important topics from the staffing chapter. Most important, the motivation theories and the leadership theories. Very, very important. Never ever skip these two topics, motivation theories and leadership theories. And then there is communication, various types of communication. Very easy chapter, not that much important actually. Formal way, informal, networks, types of communication, various barriers to communication. Then actually one of the longest chapter here, the controlling. In the controlling chapter, the most important parts are the steps in the process of controlling. There is a proper controlling process. We need to learn about that, the controlling process. Then there are types of controls, various controlling techniques, total quality management, very important topic, ABC analysis, techniques of inventory management, social audit, MIS, the various financial ratios. Financial ratios is actually a part of the that finance part, but we need to study the financial ratios here also. So these are the some very important topics from the management portion, right? So till now we have covered the three units, we have covered till the organizing part. Further, by 20th of December, we are going to complete the whole syllabus of management. Then we are going to cover the finance portion. In finance, we are going to cover the practicals also. So if you need any kind of detail about the course, you can directly call me. If you need any kind of guidance regarding the RBI Grade B course, you can directly call me. This is my personal number, 9914968671, or you can directly go to bankexamstoday.com and get all the details about RBI Grade B course. The whole team of bankexamstoday.com is working dedicatedly on the RBI Grade B course. So that's all for today, students. I hope you like this session. It wasn't an in-depth session, but I explained the most important topics that you should prepare for the management portion of finance and management paper. So that's all for today, students. I will share the important notes on management portion maybe within a week or so with all my students. Thank you and have a nice day. You can call me anytime. Okay. Yeah. Thank you. Bye.